let's put our feet up and have a little fun tonight. Trip, the Hurricanes look to get out to a quick start and dominate in the offensive zone as they did against the Islanders.
We're going to call it open ice. And what are you looking for early?
Well, not only the speed of the Hurricanes, but the offensive ability that the defenseman can bring to a game each and every night. They're involved.
Ranta was healthy. He probably would have started, but I'm really excited for a young goaltender to see how he responds after two really good starts against Columbus and Philadelphia here tonight. Well, that was a good save, wasn't it,
tested
Shane?
Right there. Yeah. Heavy. So this one being the first of the month, you want to get out to a good start with two full points here.
There's Todd. He's a good hockey player, isn't he? We'll get to that in a second. Kuchetkov. Oh, that's a good advance on it. But Kuchetkov did a nice job getting out on that puck. When you go up the middle, you have to make sure that you clear it with a lot of velocity.
Archer Zerbe used to help us work on our abs when he went out to play things. We all tightened up. We didn't know where it was going.
He was not a puck hitter.
No.
How about that goal Tristan Jarry scored? Tampa for Pittsburgh. That thing had hang time all the way to the hash marks in the attacking zone. That was a good save. Boy, good. Were they being serious with you? Like, really lean on him?
Yeah. Because he was getting close to being ready to come back, so they really want to kind of test out that lower body and see what he could do. Kotkaniemi, we talked about his release in the start of the show. With their bodies, legs, sticks, whatever it takes to get pucks up.
What a snipe. Oh, baby, you wanted to see Aho shoot the puck more, huh?
Well, that's why right there.
You know, he had his passing options, too.
Starts in defensive zone faceoff. The flip, it gets up the ice. Seth Jarvis with speed into the zone. A quick drop pass to Sebastian Aho, and he's not looking to pass that time.
No, I mean, that shot probably beats Comrie either way, but I think he's thinking, do I have to worry about Michael Bunting? Then it comes end over end, which can be really tricky for a goaltender, too. When it comes end over end, Thrill, it can dip. You just can't get a good read on it. I mean, it's a terrific shot either way.
From some Jets by Natchez up the boards. Drury scores, baby!
Oh, my God! Short side Pike, and then Mr. Netfront Nason.
His game is coming.
Sensely, too, I'll tell you. This line has been great. Check from Natchez.
Marty Natchez all the way down the boards in front of the benches. He takes it behind the net. He doesn't force it. He finds Drury just off to the side of the net. One shot, the second shot. Comrie hasn't recovered off of his knees. Jack Drury hammers it to the top corner. Very similar to Sebastian Aho's spot.
Cam, and what a pleasure to welcome in President and General Manager Don Waddell. Don, thanks for stopping by.
Always a pleasure to be with you guys.
Welcome to the cave, as we call the game tonight.
Yeah, I listened to part of the first period.
What have you liked, and when do you know that the power play is really clicking?
Yeah, you know, we've all seen it. You know, the puck movement is critical, and also keeping the other team honest with some shots from the point. You know, I think that keeps everybody off guard, not knowing what you're going
to
do.
Oh, Donnie! Welcome to the booth, the cave. Donnie, wow. What a snipe from Aho.
He just mentioned he's red hot, and there it is.
Great play there. Good pass from
That bumper position.
They were looking for it last game, but more from the goal line. Svechnikov finds him from the side here, and Sebastian Aho has the release going with an unreal one-timer to the back of the net.
Well, it's nice to see Svech, you know, he comes in off that. He's a threat to shoot that puck. And the goalie and everybody on the team's got to respect that. And that opens up the center for Aho.
Is this where Aho is best? Is this his best fit on the man advantage, Don?
I believe so. I think he's really good. It's a tough play, and you got the forward coming at you fast. You know, as a defenseman, you got to respect that forward coming at you. Also, try to find the puck. So, I think it's a very effective play.
Let's watch this. Oh, Jordan Staal, heavy shot. You win the draw, lose the draw. How you manage it? How you get off?
If you can win it clean, you can get the high flip out again, creating the pressure. Do they just dump it in and head off, or do they?
You called the high flip.
There it comes.
Great call, Thrill.
And a breakaway.
Oh, boy.
Hello.
Hello. Oh, baby. Oh, you called the high flip, you legend.
We talked about the unusual bounce that can happen. So the first period, Buffalo backs off. right over the stick. Here's the high flipper, Jacob Slavin, best in the league. It comes out here, Marty Natchez. Eric Johnson can never play center field. He misses it. And what a pass by Marty Natchez to Stefan Nason.
I mean,
unselfish. Probably could have went backhand shelf right here. Just drop it. Just take a tap in, my line mate.
And the little chip from Nason to make sure that Comrie doesn't make a spectacular low save. He's got a six.
Let's see if Thrills man Svechnikov gets on the board.
Oh, he's going to get a look right here. Look for Aho for the hat trick. Going on Selker. Back door to Teravainen. There it is.
Now that was buttery.
Yeah. Svechnikov didn't get a goal, but what a buttery pass that was.
I mean, with Zip too. I mean, Tabo had all the time in the world. It's serious. I mean, nothing moves as fast as the puck. I mean, with sauce.
What a seam
what
pass.
What a seam pass from Svechnikov. Comrie's still catching up to it. And Captain Serious. I mean, what? I mean, and Lance Platt on his team.
Comrie has no chance.
Less than 2 minutes to play in the period. Snowy ice conditions. And he pulls this pass off.
I love the fact that we talked about the power play in the pregame show. Rodrigo.
Because here in the Willis Cave, you adjourned to the laboratory. I thought I was going to be Han Solo to start this period. Thankfully, I'm not.
I'm really working hard not to breathe heavily into the microphone.
A good one tipper there from Faust in front of the net.
Canes are so good with their sticks defensively.
And I like what the wingers have done in the trenches. Teravainen and Jarvis on one side there, Bardnuk. You know, you got a 5-goal lead. You're going to sniff out any Buffalo momentum if you're good in the trenches. That is a heck of a shot there from Mittelstadt, who's maybe been their most consistent forward.
A little break that came through the neutral zone. It bounces right to him. This is a quick release as Orlov, it bounces off him to the middle, and Mittelstadt makes no mistake. Kochetkov can't come out any farther than that. I mean, he is challenging as far as he can. He beats him just under the blocker, between the arm and body, the old seven hole we used to call that tripper. A great release, a great shot. Not much Kochetkov can do on that one. He doesn't react or push out. And the referee gives him an automatic two.
Oh, indirect Jarvis to himself. Here we go, shorthanded, baby. Oh!
Off the post.
It's like that putter you used to beat me with.
Trip, you mentioned the little indirect pass to himself off of the boards, catches the defenseman standing still and utilizes that great speed. He beats Comrie, but not the post. I think Comrie just gets a piece of this with the bottom of his glove right there. And it off the faceoff, the Hurricanes dominate inside the faceoff circle for a great chance. And Brady Shea, boy, he leans into this one.
Oh, he absolutely, what a win from Teravainen. That's his tougher side.
From Teravainen. And here they go out of the box. Sebastian Aho, breakaway.
Here we go, Thrill.
Oh! Comrie and three guys are laying on the ice, blocking everything. Nate just dancing around with the puck.
And then Clifton saved a goal with his glove when Comrie was out of position. That shot gets blocked. Oh!
Love it.
Oh, baby. Chatfield after he...
Oh, they scored.
Oh, I thought he was going to make a two-pad stack after he got propelled into the net.
Best scenario right there would have been Chatfield knocking the net off.
Kochetkov goes for it. They just can't get this shot blocked. And, I mean, a goal for broke Pokchak. He gets everything he wants out of it. Does Kochetkov, and that's where I...
Does Kochetkov poke it back in his own net?
No. Tyson Jost gets it. That's a good save.
It's not you're getting moved here because now I'm going to play you 8 minutes a game. I'm going to move you here because these two guys have good chemistry. With your speed and offensive ability, this can be a dynamic line.
Didn't like the hit at all.
Come on, kid.
You want to see Drury get out of this healthy, but do well. He had some fights in the American League. You love to see that before you're going on the road. God rest his soul to Mike Maniscalco's father, Marty. This one He was always a Sabres fan, but when Mike became a voice, the voice of the Carolina Hurricanes, he became a huge Caniac. This one's for Marty Maniscalco.